Stars 4 points out of the wild card in the West. Nashville Predators, second place in both the Central Division and the entire Western Conference with 60 points. Near side, Pavelski. Pavelski looking for the redirect from Robertson, racing over his Hintz, keeps the puck in the zone. Under a minute to go on the power play, shot by Klingberg, he scores! Deflected in front, power play goal, 1-0 Dallas.
And there's the play, keeps it in. A little bit of puck movement around, Klingberg's shot is tipped in by Robertson in front, and Dallas takes the lead.
Yeah, the Arcadia, California kid redirects it past UC Saros, and for a team that was reeling early, got some momentum on their side.
McCarron in deep, Carrier there as well for Nashville. Radulov unable to clear, sent back out to Ekholm. Then across, Tolbert with a shot, score!
I think McCarron might have got a piece of that in front of the net. The big fella standing right in front of the net, a little redirect on the backhand. I believe he redirected the shot in front of the net. Quick little shot, hand eye. Yes, sir, on the backhand, Jonesy, right between the legs of Ottinger.
Yep, providing the screen at the same time, and looks like it bunts a little bit off his stick right there. He definitely makes an attempt at it anyway.
And yeah, I think he got it.
Works through the five hole. He didn't over-celebrate. Take a look at the AT&T 5G net cam.
There's Robertson with Hintz. Shot by Robertson was blocked. Getting a piece of that one was Carrier. Now Pavelski for Robertson. Back to Joe Pavelski. Backhand shot saved by Saros. Puck loose. And it skated out of trouble by Ekholm. 15 seconds remaining on the first penalty. Here's Haskinen across, Klingberg moves to the circle. Back out for Haskinen, far side shot, saved by Saros on Pavelski.
And a little bit earlier, Haskinen to Pavelski. Right off the shoulder.
Haskinen into the slot, Robertson shoots. Pavelski back out in front for Robertson. Saros got a piece of it, looks behind him, puck is loose. Picked up by Hintz, and the net has come off behind UC Saros.
And now he's where Zuby was headed. And
right.
Pass across, Klingberg stopped by Saros.
Great patience there from Jamie Benn. I thought he had a chance to pull the trigger, but he found Klingberg on that far side.
Led the Stars to the Stanley Cup Final 2 seasons ago. Here's Suter. Haskinen with a drive, puck is loose. Saros covers.
Nashville's going, holy cow, they're shooting the puck all the time. What happens? Those lanes start opening up, then you can make those pretty passes.
Klingberg in front, Robertson scores on the redirect again. His second power play goal, 2-1 Stars.
Shot from the point, which was a shot pass. Saros thinking the shot's coming through, and a really heads up play by Klingberg as he puts it through traffic, and Robertson patiently waits. Tips it in.
Shot pass here by Klingberg. The faceoff win. Good help, too, there off the faceoff win with Pavelski. Lindell, I think, is the guy that came in. All Robertson had to do is just open up that bottom hand there and get the stick blade on it.
Here comes Forsberg in with a shot. Josi in front. Score!
Oh!
Matt Duchene ties the game at 2.
What an answer, what a response, and an effort by Matt Duchene. Turnover in a neutral zone. Forsberg jumps on it, what does he do? He shoots the puck. And now look at Josi just throw this puck to the front of the net. You talk about patience here, Jonesy. He gets it, settles it, and it just puts it right past the pad of Jake Ottinger. This is not easy to do, to be able to receive that puck while it's coming towards you.
Suter up the boards and out. Klingberg with a couple of assists for Dallas. And now an opportunity for Roope Hintz moving in. He scores! 3-2 Stars!
and asking him to shoot the puck. He had no choice here. Unfortunately, this thing takes a bad bounce. And then he goes forehand, backhand. What a move there by Roope Hintz. And Dallas responds right back. What a move.
Yeah, you see all facets of his game. Edzo, the strength to hang on to his stick as Cunnan tried to knock it out of his hands, and then the skill.
There's no doubt about that.
I think good Gretz teammate, the, that's why.
Well, of course. All Gretz has to do is take out an old 2020 Titan there. He figure out how to do it.
Yossi moving in front. They score! With just under 10 seconds remaining in the period, we are tied at 3.
Stick still laying in the blue paint, but the faceoff win. Yossi goes. Sissons is there, and Trennan just keeps hacking and whacking right in the blue paint.
Yep, just great determination. He continues to battle for it. Suter's there as well. It does not look like there's any goaltender interference. It's just a good, hard-working shift by the power line for the Nashville Predators, and they power it to the net.
He's done it all. Winning his general manager in National Hockey League history, David Poile. Congratulations on the success. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you, guys.
Appreciate Thanks, David. Great to see you.
Here's Raffel across. Score! Glendening! 4-3 Dallas.
The turnover. The play by Glendening while he sprawled out, and then the 2-on-1 for the fourth line. Raffel to Glendening. He waits. Saros slides across, and he throws those hands up towards the crossbar. What a play defensively to create the play, defense to offense, and then the 2-on-1. Glendening just buries it under the bar.
Dallas maintains control of the puck. Raffel trying to get around to Foxa. Out to the right side for Lindell. Lindell with a shot. That did not get through. Glendening then stopped by Saros.
Beautiful stop there. Andre did not pick up the linesman making the call there.
And now here comes Sagan. Sagan goes to the backhand. And it's stopped by Saros.
Two big time stops.
Big save by the all-star Saros on Tyler Sagan, keeping it.
Normally a strength of the Nashville Predators, Dallas has done a really good job.
Raffel stopped by Saros. Puck loose in front. Kiviranta looking for it. Saros covers.
Out here for Rick Bonus. Quick shot here by Raffel. And watch Glendening here. Gets a little bit of piece of it. Not a lot.
Puck is dropped. Granlund back out. Forsberg fires wide. And that will do it.